Hi, I'm Tess from the Academy Gym, and today we're going to be showing you the proper technique for the kettlebell swing. Gaz here is going to be demonstrating for us. We'll start with the position you need to be in to start the kettlebell swing. Feet position is really important, so hip width and a half apart, not as wide as a squat. And slowly to start the first position, please Gaz, note the forearms are touching the inside of the thighs, that's your starting position. And think about it in three phases. It's a hip drive, so drive the hips forward, the kettlebell comes to about eyebrow height, and at the top you squeeze the glutes. Engage the abdominal muscles the whole time, keep the shoulder blades slightly retracted, keeping the head up too. You can see how Gareth's got his head up there as well. So big press, drive, and then squeeze the glutes at the top. Press, drive with the hips, squeeze the glutes at the top. Excellent. And that is the kettlebell swing.